Inversion is a third-person shooter starring David Russell and his partner Leo. It's like one of those buddy-buddy cop movies, but not as shitty. You're just minding your own business one day when you and your partner literally stumble into an invasion of the city with bad guys that just so happen to remind me of something out of that movie, Road Warrior. Also, for some reason, the ground and city keeps being torn apart by gravitational forces, and next thing you know, your wife is dead, you're looking for your daughter, and you're trying to figure out what the fuck is going on. Talk about a bad fucking day gone worse. There is one major addition to this third-person shooter, though, and you're probably asking yourself, hey, Justin, what is it? The answer is gravity. What goes up must come down, but Inversion, who knows what the fuck it's doing? I sure don't. One minute I'm shooting bad guys from cover, the next the whole battlefield is changing. Holy shit, the fuck?
Brace yourself.
There goes my lunch. You can levitate bad guys and throw shit at them, all while making everyone bleed what looks like ketchup. The shooting and cover mechanics are fun, but holy shit, the aiming feels loose and can suck balls. I blame the fucking gravity. Though the gravity does make it stand out from other typical third-person crap, it's not going to blow you away. But it's good to see developers taking chances with third-person shooters instead of repeating the same fucking thing. So check out Inversion. It won't win any awards, but it's pretty fucking fun, and it doesn't feature Nolan North as a main character. Holy shit, does that guy voice act too much. Inversion is like one of those straight-to-DVD movies, except it's one of the really fucking good ones.